During World War I, Fokker DR1 triplanes were powered by rotary aero engines. However, this triplane replica is powered by a 220 horsepower Continental radial engine, which does sound very different to the original rotary. Conversely, this Sopwith Camel replica does sport an original Gnome rotary engine. At any speed, the radial engine produces a constant thumping beat. On the other hand, the Gnome rotary, which doesn't feature a throttle, must be blipped, which produces a distinctive on and off, almost flatulent sound. See if you're able to easily identify the radial versus rotary sounds during the remainder of this dogfight display. See how the entire rotary engine is spinning inside the cowl of the Sopwith Camel. On the other hand, the radial engine in the triplane is fixed, and it's only the propeller that spins. Click the join button to become a member of our channel and to gain access to our ever-increasing playlist of exclusive members-only videos. It only costs a couple of dollars a month, and you'll be helping us to continue to produce this material for your enjoyment. For just a couple of dollars more, you can also subscribe to our full streaming video channel at historicalmachines.tv, which features full-length documentary programs not available here on YouTube.